Prayer with Apostle J.B. Makananisa. Touch your screen now.
Let us all stand. Ask your neighbor, what is it that you are going through? It will never change the mind of God of blessing you. Tell your neighbor, it will never change the mind of God of blessing you. Stay focused.
Amen.
Just stay focused. I'm very happy that we are here. But I was home. I was thinking about this. I said, before God brings blessing, there will be a serious fame.
Shame.
Difficulty.
Matata magolo.
Oppression. Whatever. Persecution. But you must always say, I'm blessed. Last time I was telling you that people are very close to you, your husband or even your wife, can rise up against you. But you must hold on. Don't forget the promise of God. Lift up your hands. Whatever that has happened to you, can you give thanks about that to God? Because it works for God. Prayer. It works for God. Prayer. What has happened to you is very good. Give thanks to God. Give thanks to God. Give thanks to God. Prayer. Give thanks to God. I can hear you pray. Give thanks to God. Begin to clap hands and thank Him. Begin to thank God. Give thanks to God. Give thanks to God. In Jesus' name.